This is Gary with GEEZBEEZ. I just wanted to let you know that we had a good Thanksgiving, and I'm hoping that you had a good Thanksgiving also. We really appreciate you being a subscriber to our channel. We're over 300 subscribers now, and I'd like to give back a little bit of something. And I bought some strong microbials at the four-state beekeeping conference in Missouri, and it's over $110 value on their website. You can go check it out.
Want healthy bees? Strong Microbials, Inc. has created the world's first probiotic supplement for honeybees health. We decided to mimic how nature keeps everything functional. The answer? Microbes. Good microbes help your bees have a stable gut. They prevent pathogens from sticking around if they happen to arrive. And if the pathogens are already present, Super DFM will force them to dislodge, travel downstream, and get excreted during the cleansing flight. All natural, 100% safe to use at any time of the year, even during the nectar flow. Created by microbiologists for your honeybee's health. Super DFM Honeybee.
If you want to be considered and you're a subscriber, just subscribe to the channel. And if you're a current subscriber, just put on that hashtag strong microbials in your comment. And I'll take those comments and we'll put them on a wheel and we'll spin it. And one lucky person will get it and we'll mail it to you. We took a trip to Enid, Oklahoma, where my mother lives. And we took her out. She wanted to see the world's largest real Christmas tree. And it's all decorated and had lights and had fireworks, and it was really a neat event.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. Sure, it's Christmas once more. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hopalong boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
And then afterwards, on the way home, we saw some windmills that generate electricity for the area. And there's a lot of them up there in northwest Oklahoma. So we stopped and took some footage of that and thought you might enjoy it.
Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down the plain, and the waving wheat can sure smell sweet when the wind comes right behind the rain. Oklahoma, every night my honey lamb and I sit alone and talk and watch a hawk making lazy circles in the sky. We know we belong to the land, and the land we belong to is grand. And when we say,
yo!
I-F-I-O-E-A, we're only saying, you're doing fine, Oklahoma, Oklahoma, okay.
Well, I hope you liked the video. We appreciate you. Don't forget to leave your comment in there with Strong Microbials if you want to be entered into the contest. I appreciate you. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing.